Nazis.
You don't have to actually call them Nazi. You can just call them Americans. This is America. We had the Manifest Destiny, where they went around and murdered and killed and stole Native Americans. Then we had slavery, where they actually enslaved people and tortured them for, over 100 years. I mean, we don't have to bring up Nazis. We can just say Americans. This is America. This is what white supremacy does.